Hey everyone, in this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to easily create a rule of thirds guide in Premiere Pro and save it as a template for future projects. First, if you don't have show guides viewable in your program monitor, go over to the button editor and drag show guides into your program monitor toolbar like shown, then press OK. Next, ensure you have show guide selected and ensure your program monitor selected. And go up to View and click Add Guide and change your units to percent. And change the position value to 33.3. Make sure you have left selected and make sure the orientation is set to vertical. If you'd like to change the color now, you can by clicking here and you can set the color to whatever you'd like. But I'm just going to keep it as is and press OK and then press OK again. So next, go up to View, Add Guide again, insert 33.3 into position and keep everything else the same apart from change the orientation from vertical to horizontal and then press OK. And once again, go up to View, Add Guide, change the position value to 33.3, change it from top to bottom, and you can keep everything else the same, and then press OK. And finally, go up to View, Add Guide, insert 33.3 into the position value, and just change your orientation from horizontal to vertical, and then press OK. Excellent, now you've created your rule of third guide. To save this as a template, ensuring you have the program monitor selected, go up to View, Guide Templates, and Save Guide as Templates. And you can call it something like maybe Rule of Third Guide. And then press OK. And now to access your saved guides, go up to View, Guide Templates, and you should see your saved guide right here. And that's it. If this helped you, be sure to like and subscribe for more quick tips. Thanks for watching.